episode of Ken Fashion Journey. As you know, the fall season is already here. So that's why today I'm sharing with you, I'm talking about flannel shirt, and also I'm talking about the half zip sweater. And last but not least, I'm talking about the corduroy pants. So what's so special about today's episode is that I'd like to share with you this very special collection from Timberland, which was launched in 2008, and it is called the Sir Ernest Shackleton Collection. So what is this Sir Ernest Shackleton Collection? Well, let's come and have a closer look. Check it out.
In 1908, the Anglo-Irish explorer by the name of Sir Ernest Shackleton led a team of men and they sailed to the furthest part of the South Pole. So what happened is that Timberland want to commemorate the 100-year history of the conquest of Sir Ernest Shackleton by coming out with this collection called the Shackleton. And it is really very interesting. They have this half zip hoodie whereby it is filled with details. The detailing is great because, as you know, Sir Ernest Shackleton, when he sailed down to the South Pole under the ship of Nimrod, it was financed by the British company, and you can see the Union Jack flag is already been highlighted in this half zip sweater. And of course, there's the beautiful Timberland logo. This piece is made out of 100% organic cotton, and the patches is really great, very interesting. And the best part I like, the detail about this sweater, is this particular part at the back. Let us check it. Check out the detail of the half zip sweater. They have the Union Jack, as I explained earlier, and the beauty about it is that Timberland, they spare no detail, you know, and they have the latitude, the furthest latitude, whereby Sir Ernest Shackleton led the expedition team in the Nimrod, and then they sailed to the furthest part of the South Pole, also known as the Antarctica. And the next thing is that Timberland also came out with a special pair of corduroy trousers to commemorate this expedition, and this is not any normal corduroy. If you can look at it, this is very rough edges. This is called a wild corduroy, whereby the grooves are not straight. It is wild, and then they have it in a zipper, in a zipper fly, and it's highlighted, you know, with all the red stitching. And to match out this outfit, it's best to be worn with a flannel shirt and then with a cotton braces, because it comes in the braces button, and you wear it with a Timberland Boot Company. And the back of it is nice because this is engraved ES, which stands for Ernest Shackleton, with the Timberland logo. And inside the trousers, what is beauty again, it got the Union Jack flag also, which is lying in the pocket, and it makes this a great collection. Now let's check it out with the half zipper on with this outfit, and it does give a very military feel, especially with all the patches on the sleeves. And it is smart also, especially when you put it on with a necktie and the corduroy together with the Timberland Boot Company boots made out of Hobin leather, and the Hugo Boss messenger bag with buffalo skin. It's lovely and smart. And another best part about this outfit is that it is also really good. Should it be layered a bit further, you can put on an outerweight. I believe the bubble jacket will be great, or even a cotton blazer also will be nice. A cotton navy blazer or corduroy blazer or even a sports jacket will be lovely. And should you like my episodes, please do press the subscribe button, and I look forward to see you in the next episode of Ken Fashion Journey. Bye.